seen my husband? We got separated when those Khajiit animals started rioting. This is all their fault. The hauntings, the destroyed crops, the ruin of a beautiful home. They're foul-smelling animals. I told Tyril that catmen make poor slaves. And then there's that monster. They brought it here. Rashada summoned it. He's some kind of shaman. My husband broke up a ritual that Catman was performing a few nights ago. We punished everyone there and confiscated a totem from their makeshift altar. The creature's afraid of that totem. I saw the creature slip into one of our guards. He attacked me, so I panicked and hit him with the totem. He wailed and ran off. I should have kept that totem with me. In all the chaos, I left it in our bedroom.
Well, what did you see? Speak, curse you!
That's about what I figured. Run along, Pop. Go hide. I'll handle this. If the monster catches you, well, I'll have to kill a copy of your corpse.
There's something wrong with Tyril. I'm afraid to go near him. No, I don't believe you. I know that's him. There's just something wrong with him.
I heard Ruvali scream. She said you chased it down here. I took a swing at it, but it got away.
She's upstairs crying over her husband's corpse. Go on up there. If her husband starts to move, kill him with fire.
We were going to expand the plantation. We wanted to trade the useless catmen for some strong Bretons and Redguards. I want nothing that belonged to that dirty catman, Rashada. He brought that monster here. He must know a way to send it back. The catman's inside the barn in the center of the plantation. Maybe he stayed to watch his monster tear us apart. Wicked animal. Here, take the idol. I don't want it near me.
You bring Rashada the idol of the Hollow Moon, yes? Moons guide you, stranger. Yes, Rashada's beautiful wife is most precious Jazadi. Their lashes stripped her fur to the bone. She died from their torture. That is why this one called the Drumathra. Rashada regrets this. Trading hate only brings more suffering. If Rashada had many knights, he could explain. We integrate Tamriel's gods with our own, so we can blend in. We also do this to amuse ourselves. But there are Khajiiti spirits outside Tamriel's pantheon. Dark spirits. They are Drumathra. Use the idol on the dark spirits, then kill them to charge it. While you hold the idol, anything that possesses you will cease to be. This is how we stop the monster. This one must apologize to Revali. Meet us in her home when the idol is...
Rashada asked to be forgiven. The beast blathered about understanding and change. The animal responsible for the death of my Tyril dared to address me. He spoke of his dead wife and his tortured people. He's mimicking sorrow. But Khajiit are incapable of normal emotions, right? Look at my sweet Tyrell. Rashada must pay for Tyrell's death. You agree with me, right? You believe that? But my Tyrell... Enough. Enough death. The cat may say...
I saw Khajiit run out the door. What's going on? I'm taking orders from a milk-drinking pup and a cat. This should be amusing. I'll be...
Going to free me.
Why should I care about his wife's death? Look at him. He's an animal. He's the enemy. My Tyrell. I didn't see him when I arrived, but he must have been here. Rashada was already bound. Olaf must have... Wait. Olaf? My hands are betraying me. I can't believe I listened to you. Did you kill that monster?
Good. But I won't forgive that Khajiit for Tyrell's death. Even if he does forgive me for the death of his wife. But I suppose there's been enough killing.
Show mercy to Vahara. She wields no weapons, nor does she harbor ill thoughts against you. Yes, we grew up together in Senshal. Jakur looked after Vahara. He fought the slavers to protect her. They put Vahara in the mines, and Jakur down here. Word came to Vahara that Jakur would start a riot. He did it to be with Vahara again. This... No. This isn't happening.
What can I...